Christian, come up here. Now, many of you know Christian because he's done concerts for us. How old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
And I knew that. How long have you been playing the piano?
3.5 years.
So 3 years ago, he picked up the piano, and he's 15 years old. I think the Lord has gifted you to do this. But the thing that touches me about him so much is that 6 a.m., I think 5 mornings a week, you have been at the prayer room for the last number of years, you and a team of high school and junior high kids. There's about 30 of you. 5 mornings a week at 6 a.m. I mean, for some years. Why do you do that?
Well, you know, I mean, we're so busy with many things in life, school, academics, but the priority should go to God, and spending the first hour of the morning praising him is the ultimate goal. So,
my goodness. Now, last comment. I'm just so proud of you. I just wanted most of the people here know you, but I just wanted the others to. But you were jerking me around. I was happy, then I got sober, then I went, oh, then I got happy again. And I said, Dana, he's killing me. Anyway, I love this guy. Well, I just wanted to say something about Dana for a moment.